You have a premiere in New York, LA, and Franklin right here next door.
Yes, I love Franklin. Franklin is probably my favorite place to go when I am here in Nashville at home. The Iron Gate is where I got like most of my furniture. And I just love walking around. It's so great here. I love it.
Have you been inside the Franklin Theater yet?
Earlier tonight I have. So I haven't actually been in the lobby. So I'm excited to see that.
All right. Good luck. You look beautiful.
Thank you so much. Thank you.
New York, LA, Franklin, Tennessee. Last week we had Justin Bieber. This week it's Footloose. Is Franklin turning into the next Hollywood?
Absolutely. Just look around. This is it.
It's like Sundance. It's more like Sundance. You really premiere all the great movies and the Franklin is one of the coolest towns out there. I forget how cool it is when I haven't been here for a while. The restaurants and the people are so nice in this town. Come to this vintage theater, watch Footloose.
Looks good.
Hear a Big and Rich song cranking in this theater tonight. It's going to be really cool.
Does Franklin very often? Do you like it?
Out here a month ago before we've been gone for a month on tour, and right before that, my wife and I came out here. I love the town. It reminds me a whole lot of my hometown in Virginia. It has an old Main Street that's redone. I just love that history, and I think it's a beautiful place. It's got a real community feel. It's beautiful.
Well, I know you have a lot of fans here. Have a good time.
Thank you. Thanks for having us.